Vijaya is reborn as King Hiranyakashipu, an Asura king famed for his hatred of Lord Narayana. But before we go any further, let me ask you a question. A doorkeeper is cursed. He is cursed to become a king. Shouldn't it be the reverse? When I was a child, I didn't understand this. A poor doorkeeper is cursed to become a rich, powerful king who rules the entire universe. What is the curse? It is said that Hiranyakashipu, on hearing about the death of his brother Hiranyaksha by Lord Narayana, is enraged and searches the entire universe for Lord Narayana, wanting to kill him. Narayana knows that this is not the time for Hiranyakashipu to be destroyed. So he runs here and there and wonders where he can hide. There is no place to hide because the entire universe belongs to Hiranyakashipu. Then he knows there is one place Hiranyakashipu will never ever look. Could you guess what that is? It is within his heart. Narayana hid inside the heart of Hiranyakashipu. And the poor king never found him because he never looked within. All of us, we search for gods everywhere. Temples, mosques, churches, here and there. But do we look within? That is the curse of Hiranyakashipu. That he lost touch with the divine. That his pride and ego was so large that he declared himself God. Until, in his infinite compassion, Lord Narayana appeared as the great Narasimha, the half-man, half-lion, to deliver his beloved doorkeeper. Don't forget that there is little Prahlada in the story too. As the son of Hiranyakashipu, this little boy, even though he was born an Asura, exhibited such love for Lord Narayana that his name will forever be sung as one of the greatest bhaktas of the Lord. Narasimha Avataram.